thought they were pulling all the heck, they had three, four, like semis or trucks out there. I thought they were pulling them over for some reason.
That's no good, dude. I'm starving. Looks like I'm gonna have to eat you, man. Right, what? It's a survival situation, dude. Wait, no hard feelings. Listen, I've got a way we can pass the time.
What that is?
Aw, dude, you got a radio on your phone. Yeah. I'm still gonna eat you, dude. I'm down with the dinner music, though.
You can listen to Extreme on your smartphone.
Simply go off the Extreme
Xbox and download the Xrock mobile app, and you can listen anywhere on your smartphone. Download the Xrock mobile app today at xrock.fm.
Good day. The sound you hear is synonymous with summer. To make a point, I've locked myself in a recording studio with thousands of extremely hungry mosquitoes. Protect yourself from West Nile virus. Wear clothing that covers your arms and legs. Minimize time outdoors between dusk and dawn. And use mosquito repellent. Please take West Nile seriously. A message from the South Dakota Department of Health. Gotcha. The Bellstar Gentlemen's Club in Box Elder is the area's premier destination for the hottest entertainment you're craving during the rally. Tonight is Barrel Run's Try Sassy Friday, and don't miss the End of the Rally extravaganza tomorrow night. 18 beautiful women, 3 stages, and limo rides to and from to keep you safe and for your convenience. Just $10 per person. The Bellstar Gentlemen's Club. 2 miles off at 660 in Box Elder.
Checking
out. You got
to hold or nothing.
This is your captain
speaking. I was listening to
another
camera's expensive, man. The radio station's on fire. Just like engine.
Wow, this one was
horrible. This was an inappropriate time.
Hey,
to bring up non-stop news.
Rock 101 and 103.5.
Our buddy.
Hey, guys, I'll tell them what I just think about.
Thank you.
Next Rock on the Road from the Sturgis Rally with Jersey Steve.
What's going on, everybody? Jersey Steve live at the Sturgis Football Chip. Backstage right now in, I gotta say this, man, because right now, Swiss Diana is telling you on stage, we're about to do, I know they're supposed to go, but they're still going on. The first round of this Football Chip pageant. And first time at the rally, man. You got to be fired up about this. What do you expect?
I expect loud motorcycle engines. That's what I expect. And stellar Jersey comedians.
That sounds like a good idea.
It is a good idea. And apparently women in leather.
$5 behind on Ford.
Yeah.
Got that service center?
Yeah.
It's parked over here on the side street.
Oh, you know.
It's a few blocks from that. Yeah. Oh, that's a beer in the back.
You guys want? Ambulance over there.
Thank you. that they can listen to American rock stations on their cell phones. They can't get enough of it.
The kangaroos have cell phones?
See for yourself, mate.
Wow.
Oh, my goodness.
They must really like Metallica.
Oh, Crikey, he's really giving it to us.
From the Loud American Roadhouse Studios, X-Rock rocks at 101.1 and 103.5 and on the X-Rock mobile app at xrock.fm.